And I was a school teacher. He had a good job. We paid down. We got a house. You know, we were thrilled with that house. And then we kind of upgraded. We got a bigger house. By that time, we had Michael. We didn't have Sarah yet. And my mother said to me, "That is really a bad neighborhood that you live in." I said, "Well, Mother, we just have a little church, and this is what we can afford." She said, "Well, God can afford better." I love this. She said, "I'm going to believe God for another house for you."